So, if we know that sound waves gain wavelength and lose frequency as they travel through more dense materials, then the anomalies in these waves are the means by which we can surmise the fundamental architecture of our planet.
Are the means
surmise the fundamental architecture of our planet.